tenard wish to pay their respects to the groom. I forget where we met. Was it not at the Chateau Lafarge, where the Duke did that puke down the Duchess's décolletage?
No, Baron de Tenard, the circles I move in are humbler by far. Go away, Thénardier. Do you think I don't know who you are?
He's not fooled. Told you so. Show Monsieur what you've come here to show. Tell the boy what you know.
Pity to disturb you in a feast like this, but 500 francs surely wouldn't come amiss.
In God's name, say what you have to say.
But first, you pay.
What I saw, clear as light, Jean Valjean in the sewers that night, had this corpse on his back, hanging there like a bloody great sack. I was there, never fear, even found me this fine souvenir.
I know this, this was mine. This is surely some heavenly sign.
One thing more, mark this well. It was the night that the barricades fell.
Then it's true, then I'm right. Jean Valjean was my savior that night. As for you, take this too.
Oh,
God forgive us the things that we do. Come, my love, come, Cosette. This day's blessings are not over yet.
No!
We're going!
I don't want to go!
We're going!
I want